Hey Nathan, are you sure this is how you're supposed to change oil in the Woodmiser LT35?
Because it don't, it makes it a little easier, I guess. Southern Ohio, over and out, bud.